Lois, I slept great on your side of the bed. Oh, and I read your journal. Boy, you really hate P period G period.
Peter, our mattress is a disaster. We're buying a new one today.
Does that mean I can skip work?
Well, it's 2:45, so I guess yes.
Look around and let me know if you have any questions.
Oh, I have one. What percentage of Hayden Panettiere is dwarf?
Well, you're the expert. What kind of mattress do you have?
Currently, I'm staying with a friend on an air mattress in his laundry room. It's temporary.
No, it's not.
No.
Okay, well, thanks. We'll just try a few out. I hope you don't mind. I brought my CPAP machine. Also, I like to eat a big bowl of berries before I go to sleep.
Well, what do you think, Peter?
Yeah, it seems good, but I won't know for sure until I have my evening tug.
I think we like this one. What's it called?
Deep Slumber 3000. You're buying it on Amazon, aren't you?
Yep, they have drones now. Oh, come on, Peter. We gotta beat the drone to the house.
Real stores suck! Okay, Lois, I dabbed some toothpaste on the inside of my nose, so I am willing to take the old nesty plunge, if you know what I mean. I guess what I'm saying is time to break in the new mattress, eh?
Peter, it's brand new. I don't want to mess it up.
Come on, we won't make a mess. When we're done, I'll grab you by the ankles and lift you up like a dirty garbage bag.
No, this mattress was expensive, and I'd like to keep it nice for a little while.
Are you serious? We can't do it? For how long?
I don't know. Let's just keep it new for a few weeks.
A few weeks? Come on, you know I'm terrible at waiting for things.
We'll be right back with more Laverne and Shirley.
But I want it now!
Well, wouldn't you know it. I moved the van over to the other gas pump, and the gas cap was still on the wrong side. Boy, that was one trip to the lake we're not going to forget.
Shut the hell up, will you, Joe?
Jeez, what's your problem, Peter?
I'm sorry, guys. I guess I'm just a little on edge. I'm not getting any from Lois.
Is it because Lois is going through the change? Donna's getting a tiny mustache. I told her it felt like I was kissing Ernie Hudson. That turned out to be a mistake.
No, it's because we got this new mattress and Lois doesn't want to mess it up.
What kind of mattress did you get? I hope you did your homework, because you're going to spend a third of your life on that thing.
I swear to God, Joe.
Well, look, Peter, the answer is obvious. If Lois won't sleep with you on the new mattress, we just got to get your old mattress back.
Oh, my God, Quagmire, that's a great idea. She won't care about messing up the old mattress.
But she already got rid of it. She'll never find that thing.
Well, we're just going to have to. I mean, I haven't been this desperate to find something since Meg was kidnapped by that maniac.
It puts the lotion on its skin.
Oh, Meg, thank God I found you. Hey, remember how you borrowed my club card for the grocery store? Could you toss that up to me?
Oh, you don't have to have the card. You can just give them your phone number.
Oh, really? Hey, thanks, man. Hey, Meg, I like your new boyfriend. Every pot finds a lid, huh? Have fun, you kids.
And then another. And then another.